and against Watford. Lee Bowyer snatched his fifth goal in four games to make it 1-1. And Carl Leaburn ended a 14-match barren spell to score the winner 20 minutes from the end to lift Charlton up to fifth place. This is David Smith for London Tonight.